have I enjoyed most about Monash? Oh, it's an interesting place. There are good facilities here.
I suppose it's the people you meet, the courses.
It's getting around to exam time, so I don't enjoy very much at all. But, there's plenty of time to sit out on the grass and have a chat. That's what I enjoy.
Oh, it's great fun. Classes can be a bit boring in first year, but the social life is great. Meeting all new people and from different schools that you're sort of limited at a secondary school.
I'm doing two languages, so I enjoy those as well. And we get to meet a lot of older people as well, and different people.
First year is very hard, getting to know people. But after that, once you get into the groove, you've got to get into the clubs. Once you get, join clubs and things like that. We're in the ski club.
Oh, it's a more happening place. You know, it's not as stuck up as other institutions.
So when I came here, it wasn't like a social shock or anything like that. It was just pretty good. I enjoy my life here. It's something different from Malaysia, but it's a good experience. Some of my friends who has been, they haven't been here, but they've just heard stories about it, and they told me, said, "Oh, if you go there, those people are real big and tall, and they're really all those funny stories." And I found that that was not right. I like it here.
I'm doing what I always wanted to do, which is law and accounting. So I'm quite happy the way I am now. My uncle was from Monash, so he told me a bit about it. So he said it has a lot of activities, so and a little bit of pressure. But he says overall it's a good time. So I expected a good time and a good course.
I go to all the balls and we organise things. My sister's in the chucky club and my friend's the president. And they're over there. They're laughing at me. Yeah, so we're just in the small cafe most of the time.
Definitely socialising. It makes it a bit difficult because I'm also working part-time, so it's hard to run the two together. But when I am here, you meet a lot of people, and actually, especially around exam time, the libraries are absolutely full of people, and you meet all different people studying all different topics and from different faculties, which naturally the following years you tend to see more, and you just create a larger friendship base.
The John Medley Library, I love that place because it's a good place to hang out, vegetate really. It offers music, books, comics, magazines and stuff to read, and it's good. I know a lot of people kill time there. The other thing, I don't indulge in this much, but a lot of people do is calf sitting. Just sit around the calf and catch up with people in between lectures and talk a lot.
There's a good atmosphere in the Union Building, and there's a wide range of different places to eat, from the health food, different lounges. It's very hard to find a quiet corner. I guess that's probably the hardest thing to do at Monash, apart from the library, to find a quiet corner.
On campus is a very exciting sort of atmosphere. You're constantly being challenged to think in new and different ways. And on the one hand, you feel that you're learning, but each time you begin to learn, you become more aware of how little you know. And I guess that's an interesting paradox.
The atmosphere on the campus is such a wide variety of students. There's young kids dressed in jeans with long hair. There's mature age students like me. There's, in fact, students there who are much older than I am. I think the oldest student at Monash to get a degree was 76.
I came over from Tasmania at the beginning of this year to attend the Australian Pulp and Paper Institute, which is part of the Monash University. And I'm staying at Mannix College. I'm one of the senior students there, twice as old as most of the other students, but I have a good time, a good relationship with the other students there. The discipline of university life hasn't been too bad at all. It's quite a change from industry to come back and do some solid study again, and I've found this year to be a very worthwhile time. I've got a lot out of it. I'm an electrical engineer, and this year I've been studying chemical engineering. So it's been quite difficult, quite a challenge, but I've thoroughly enjoyed it. It's been good fun. I guess I'll probably remember the study, the hard work, the life in the college. Probably the time I missed my family most, living away from home for basically 12 months.
I've got two teenage boys, 19 and 22, so they're the age of a lot of the students that I'm working with. And when I started off, I was kind of self-conscious about this, but I very quickly overcame it because the students, I think the younger students, accept you very well.
Well, I had very silly times when I was 19, and I'm enjoying it a lot more now. I'm just glad I'm not that age again.
Lectures are very boring. Tutorials are obviously different because you're more focused on what you're doing. It's a very warm atmosphere. It's only 15, 20 people in a class and everybody can get a chance to participate and or ask questions if they have problems. You certainly have to work in tutorials because that's where you do most of your work rather than in lectures.
Graduation day at Monash is very, very exciting. The whole place looks as though it's dressed up, I think. The colours around the place are beautiful. The parents, the mothers are dressed up, just like speech day at school. There's a lot of photographers around. The students are, you can't recognise them as students because today they dress up in their best. There's no jeans. The girls are dressed in the most wonderful dresses with smart shoes on. The guys are in suits. And of course, it's just, for me, it was just like, in a way, my wedding day, because you put the different clothes on. You felt special, it was your day. And you can tell that the students around the place feel like this. There's a tremendous air of celebration that you've worked hard for 3 or 4 years and you've made it.
If you were on a day where everybody was graduating and you weren't, you looked around you and see all these people walking around all over the place, people hiring this, people hiring that, putting things together, that sort of thing. Then there'd be photographers walking about, they'd be saying things like, "Why would you like me to take a picture? I'll take this many and then I'll give you this much for this much if you like it." Things like that, they'd be doing that. And, well, actually at the start there'd be a whole bunch of people all outside the hall, dozens and dozens of them. I remember when my parents were there. And a photographer took a picture of us in the lawn. And eventually the time came to walk in.
Bachelor of Science, Eddie Cavolo.